Hi everybody, Ken Scales back again with a quick announcement regarding our channel. The Good News TV Show channel is no more. Don't worry though, because all I'm doing is I'm dividing that original channel into three separate entities. The first will be called GK Special Streams. That's where all of our miscellaneous content will be found. Miscellaneous meaning our counseling videos, our family videos, recipes, birthday parties, graduations, things like that. Okay? That's going to be called GK Special Streams. For those of you that don't realize that I'm a jack of all trades. I'm a UPS driver as a profession. In my personal life, I'm a licensed ordained minister. That's right, I can marry him and bury him. And I get asked to do different content for religious genres as well. And I do a little counseling. And my wife and I have a stage production that we do, stage plays. We have a couple of stage productions that will be on that GK Special Streams channel. Things like that. We counsel on divorce and preparation before marriage, things like that. So if you're interested in things like that, go to that content. The channel is GK Special Streams. Our second channel is for our professional products that we put out for our clients. We get hired to do commercials for different businesses, churches, announcements, PSAs. I do voiceover projects. And that channel is called GK Media Group. So if you're interested in any of that content, and if you're one of our clients, that's where you're to find your content on that channel, GK Media Group. And for those of you that thought we're not going to do any streaming videos anymore, not true. That one's called Streams and Things. That third channel is called Streams and Things. Streams with a Z and Things with a Z at the end of it. You're going to get all your Kodi content, all of your Amazon Fire Stick and Fire TV information. All of those videos, both new and old, are still on that channel. We're in the process now of taking off all of the other content off of the Streams and Things channel, because that was the original Good News TV Show channel. Remember, Good News is gone. All of it's still good news, but what we're trying to do is organize things a whole lot better than what it's been, because we've been getting thumbs down on videos, because I think the Streams and Things family don't appreciate seeing macaroni and cheese recipes on that channel. So we're dividing things up. That's all it is. The names have been changed to protect the innocent. Okay? Thanks a lot for watching. Please spread the word. Share this video for those of you, those of our family members that aren't aware of the changes that has already happened. Okay? You guys take care. Please be safe out there in these trying times. God bless you. Peace.